between the Tigris River in the east and the Euphrates in the west. Mesopotamian civilization had a very long history that was already more than 2,000 years old by the time Assyria became the dominant national power, dominant regional power, in about 900 BC. Over the next 300 years, the Assyrians